share with you our trip to Mongolia in 2018. It was a long and tedious flight from Kuala Lumpur to Incheon, South Korea, and we transit there for a few hours before we proceeded to Ulaanbaatar in central Mongolia. And our main aim of going to Mongolia was to capture the Golden Eagle Festival. It was indeed a long trip because from Ulaanbaatar, we still have to take a domestic flight on the Kram ATR-72 to travel by about 3 hours before we reach Ulgi, or Bayan Ulgi. And that's where we discovered all the marvels and the colors of Mongolia, especially during the Eagle Festival. Now, you may ask me, what should we prepare? You need to have a good guide, a local guide who will guide you and save time. You need to have very reliable drivers who drive on the right-hand side of the vehicle, but you are taking the left-hand side where the traffic flows. And it's quite a fair bit of a confusion at first. But our drivers have been marvelous. And one of them, Clint Eastwood, you know, he handles all situations so well. Now, the other thing is keep yourself very warm, especially when you travel around October and endure sub-zero type of temperature. And you are also supposed to be traveling to highland area. So that's very important that you keep track of your health condition, stay hydrated all the time, and most importantly, making sure that you have ample supply of batteries for your cameras as well as your mobile phones. Regarding the camera gears, well, there's no hard and fast rule. I brought along a flash gun, two DSLR as the main bodies, a full frame, and there's also a rangefinder just to act as a backup for those colorful events. And apart from that, when it comes to lenses, it's a combination of 35, 50, and 70-200. I think that should be covering all the angles for you to handle all the situations and environment. As for how much it costs to make the trip? Well, with all expenses paid for the entire duration of 2 weeks in Mongolia, and it costs roughly about 25,000 ringgit, excluding the airfare. As for the sundry expenses, that's not much. You just change about $500. I think that would be sufficient to cover the entire 2 week of trip from Ulaanbaatar to Bayan Ugi and up the Altai Mountain. And do not forget, Mongolian people are fabulous people, and they are very friendly and warm. Hospitality is out of this world. Don't forget that they do have children, and it will be very good on your part to bring some, you know, drawing blocks and color pencils. I think they'll appreciate it very much. Okay, see you next time. By the way, you really can't cover Mongolia in just one trip. As in my case, we spent about half a month in 2018, and it just took us through the central part as well as the western part of Mongolia. Central part being Ulaanbaatar itself and the surrounding national parks, and the western part is basically the Altai Mountain and the national parks. This year, 2019, we plan to make a trip in September to the south, that will be the Gobi, and to the north there, that's where it's at the border of the Kuzguv Lake, and to have a different kind of natural landscape. So that's something that we really look forward to, and I think Mongolia is one place you discover, you know, it's a land of great blue sky. You will not be disappointed.